What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to make your microphone louder on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, search for sound in your Start menu search to open up your sound system settings window. Here, under Input, click on your microphone and make sure that your microphone is set to the default input device. In your Device Properties menu, you can change the overall volume of your microphone by moving the slider to an appropriate level. If your microphone sounds too faint, make sure to increase the volume to make it louder. Move back to the Sound System Settings window and, under Advanced, select More Sound Settings. This will open up the Sound Control panel. Here, in the Recording tab, make sure that only your microphone is enabled. In case other microphones are also selected, disable them to prevent recording issues with multiple microphones. Once the settings are altered, go to your Start menu and search for Device Manager and hit Enter. In the Device Manager window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. From the expanded options, right-click the input sound device you want to use and select Update Driver. A pop-up window will appear. Here, select Search Automatically for Drivers. This will make sure that your device's driver is up to date. These changes should make your microphone louder on your Windows 11 PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.